At this time, in front of two turmoils around us, the security one and the economical one, my duty as Prime Minister is to put the national interest above all. Therefore, I have decided that for the interest of the State of Israel, it is necessary to have elections now, as quickly as possible. I thank the Israeli citizens for the great opportunity they gave me to serve as Prime Minister, and I wish to get from the people a new mandate in order to continue to lead the State of Israel.